At the end of the season, you want to be playing your best basketball, and that's the case for John Harden, which has won 11 in a row. But Jefferson Town struggling a little right now, having lost 6 of its last 7. That doesn't mean the Chargers couldn't start a run, and this would certainly be a huge win over a ranked team. J-Town also getting to play on its home floor and dragging out some old uniforms.
Very nice.
Come on, throwbacks, Fred.
Yes, I like that.
First quarter, Chargers hitting some threes. Devontae Haskins drops one in from behind the arc. J-Town up 3-2. Later, it's Terrell Powers that hits the three-pointer as he's fouled.
Oh.
He would complete the four-point play to tie the game at 7. But John Harden too much. Off the inbounds, not as wide open as Indiana would have left him, but Patrick Anderson hits the layup. That puts the Bulldogs up 13-11. And then look at Davon Green, a beast down low. Look, he goes strong to the basket for 2. Off the rebound, John Harden cruises to a 78-58 win on the road. Bulldogs 20-3 on the year.
Who's your-